Find the mass of the one-dimensional metal rod that is 6 centimeters long, starting at x equals 0, and has a density function given by rho of x, which I've graphed here on the right. Analyzing the density function, notice from x equals 0 to x equals 6, the density increases exponentially. Because the metal rod is 6 centimeters long, and it starts at x equals 0, the mass m equals the definite integral from x equals 0 to 6 of the density function, which is e to the power of 2/5 x. And now we integrate. Notice we need to perform a u substitution where u equals the exponent of 2/5 x, which indicates differential u or du equals 2/5 dx. We don't have 2/5 dx, we have just dx. Let's go ahead and solve this equation for dx by multiplying both sides by 5/2, which gives us 5/2 du equals dx. And now let's write the integral with respect to u. You need to be careful here. Remember, the limits of integration from 0 to 6 are x values, not u values. We'll need to determine new limits of integration. When x equals 0, u equals 2/5 times 0, which is 0. When x equals 6, u equals 2/5 times 6, which is 12/5, which is the upper limit of integration. And then we have e to the u. And then again, dx equals 5/2 du. Let's factor out the 5/2. And now we integrate. The antiderivative of e to the u is just e to the u. And now we determine 5/2 times the difference of big F of 12/5 and big F of 0. When u is 12/5, we have e to the 12/5 minus, when e is 0, we have e to the 0. Be careful, e to the 0 is 1, not 0. The exact mass is 5/2 times the difference of e to the 12/5 power and 1. And the units here, because the length is in centimeters and the density is in grams per centimeters, would be grams. And the approximate mass is 25.0579. And we should always give the exact value unless the directions indicate to round. I hope you found this helpful.